told. You're fucking hard.
I'm down for a try. My name is Chegg.
Oh.
Hey, my camera's a bit slow.
It was an intentional death, but hey, I tried. That was definitely a learning curve. I'm definitely gonna have to adjust to navigation of the weapons.
Is on his side.
Well, this seems nice. He died. Would that be life? Great.
Well, I feel like I'm gonna have a big time struggling.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side.
I should ask and talk to. This guy here looks like a very nice gentleman.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring?
Maybe.
Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
Oh.
Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Oh, okay. I'm trying to challenge him head on.
That's why I think you get Elder Scrolls.
Well, it's pretty much Elder Scrolls. Elden Ring, same thing. Telltale.
Is Elden Ring a part of the full Oblivion series thing?
No. I see doggos. See a brave doggo. Wounded, get shelled. Get fucked up for wolves. Found some pot. Some bugs. Who's a good dog? You are. You are! Bird? In a cave? I don't think so. Bats, maybe. Oh, great, it's a boss!
Time to get your shirt folded.
Alright. Fuck it. I failed on a roaming boss. I feel like I can take him on. I can take that guy on. Easy. Suck it. Suck it, dog. Victory screech. Oh. Oh, pig. I'm not so good against those boys with the shield. I can take on the other boys, but boys in shields? It's gonna have to be a no. Take a little nap at the fucking gravesite here.
Greetings.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Traveler.
Miami.
From beyond the fog.
Miami Chig.
I am Melina.
Oh, hold on, Melina. What brings you around these woods? I know the DJ to this place.
I offer you an accord.
Parley? Is that the same thing at a card?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
Have I heard of the Finger Maidens? Is that some
they
sort of sex
the
group?
Two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished.
Oh, yeah.
But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Yikes. I'm getting called out in a game.
I can play the role of maiden. Turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Yeah, why not?
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength.
I bet.
Ah. Another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Did I get married already? Shit. A spectral steed whistle.
Use it to traverse great distances.
Oh, I get a horse?
It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent.
I get
Torrent
you, Torrent?
Has chosen you.
I get to ride you, Torrent? I get to ride the seas? Okay. Oh. You know what, David? Give me a scale of like 1 to 10. I've killed one boss and I've died many times. What are the odds of me beating a giant?
Oh, you fighting that? I think I'll put.
I assume. He kind of looking down on me menacingly.
I was looking at the screenshot trying to walk out, like, what the fuck is he on about? And then I'm like, oh, that's a thing at the top of the rocks. Incendial Matahang looks like it's probably about a quarter of the size of that cliff. I don't think you've got any fucking chance.
Ah, for the meme.
I think do you know what? I'll give you like a 10% chance if you manage to take out his legs.
Ow! Dick? Oh, I do have to take out his legs. Damage to the boy. I'm getting bullied by. Oh my god! I'm getting away from the archers. Hey, buddy, you might want to put that big thing down. Would mucho appreciate it. Oh, hey, bro, how's it going? That was me, that. First try. Suck a dick, David. 10% chance. Like those odds. I'm gonna rest right here. Okay, so I made some amount of XP off that cunt.
Well, for what I heard about this game, everything is AIDS and once you just dead. So that's why my number was so low.
I've learned that. I'll spend those points in dexterity. That's meant to be good for what I do with the single blade. Alright, dickheads. An ideal use block. Aw, bro, what the fuck?
Hello there.
Can't you do what you killed up?
I guess me going to bed was a... Okay. Yeah.
You still think you're standing? You still corky now?
Yeah. Maybe not. Beginner's luck, eh?
And I stand by my 10% chance.